The price of Bitcoin has taken a beating in the past month. The leading cryptocurrency by market cap is down by more than 11% from its price in July and has lost more than $50 billion in market cap since then. While the price plunge has been painful for investors, Bitcoin miners have also been feeling the sting as mining revenue per computing power has been dwindling for the past a few months. On the other hand, Bitcoin's hash rate has soared to high levels as mining farms continue to come online. Over the last year, Bitcoin's hash rate, the total combined computing power of miners, has almost doubled. Data from blockchain.com shows that the Bitcoin network hash rate surpassed 414 terahashes for the first time on August 16th. And this metric has since retraced to 390 TH per second, but is expected to rise further in the coming weeks as miners bring on more computing power to break even on their mining operations. The higher the hash rate, the more difficult it becomes to mine BTC and earn rewards. This means that miners are now making less BTC personal terahash of computing power than ever before.
Data from Hash Rate Index shows this figure is now at 0.0621 cents per terahash at second per day. In comparison, this figure was at 8.124 cents on May 8 during the rise of Bitcoin ordinals and inscriptions. A further decline from here would see mining revenue fall below the lowest point in November 2022. The Bitcoin mining industry has proven itself resilient even during the depths of the crypto winter. According to data from investment information platform Macro Micro, the current average cost to mine a BTC stands at $45,877, with the current price of BTC now at $25,936. To remain profitable with the rising hash rate, Bitcoin miners have had to adjust their operations. Publicly traded mining companies like Marathon Digital and Riot Platforms have had to raise about $440 million through stock sales. And Bitcoin miners have also avoided selling their $900 million BTC as it could trigger a major sell-off from investors. While previous on-chain data have shown miners sending a significant amount of coins to exchanges, miners have been expanding their reserves recently.
The outlook for Bitcoin mining economics in the coming months is uncertain, but potentially promising if the hash rate continues to increase. The next Bitcoin halving is expected to take in place in April 2024, slashing block reward by 50%. When the halving occurs, things could even get tighter for miners, as they would have to increase mine more blocks to break even. Nevertheless, big BTC mining companies are showing company in its car, in all the spot to just an agency, and cut of a spot that margin of car tracks, both spot and carried off $1 million for $21.3 million.